Hello everyone. If you turn on your computer and it doesn't boot into Windows, but instead enters a RAM check or shows a boot device not found message, I will guide you on how to fix it. I will press Ctrl-Alt-Delete to restart the computer and enter the boot menu to check if the Windows boot option is available. As you can see, my Windows boot manager is missing. Now, I will enter the BIOS to check if the hard drive is still being recognized by the system. As you can see, the system still recognizes my hard drive. If your hard drive is not detected, it might be loose or damaged and needs to be checked. Fortunately, my hard drive is still being recognized. Now, you will need a Windows installation USB to fix this boot error. I'm going to plug it in and boot from it. I will now open the Repair Your Computer feature found in the previous version of setup. Select Troubleshoot. Command prompt. I will now need to access my hard drive using the Diskpart command. I will display the hard drives using the list disk command. Disk 0 is my internal hard drive and disk 1 is my USB drive. I will select disk 0. I will display the list of volumes available on my computer. Note that since I am using UEFI, the volume with the FAT32 file system is my bootloader. This is volume number 3. I will now select volume 3. Format FS FAT32 Quick. I will assign it the drive letter S. I will now check the volume list again to see if drive S is available. And drive C is the partition containing my Windows. That's it. Now I need to exit Diskpart. I will now use BCDBOOT to create the bootloader for Windows on drive C. With F for UEFI or BIOS, and S to point to your UEFI FAT32 partition. So, I have successfully created the bootloader files. Now, I will try to boot back into Windows. I have successfully booted into Windows. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos about Windows. Merry Christmas!